Ja, men hallå!
Hello!
Nej, what's up?
Not much, what's up self?
Nothing.
Oh, great. I sort of slept like 4 hours today.
Oh, you're back home?
Yeah, I am. I have better internet again.
So, I thought you were going to stay with your parents.
I sort of am, and sort of I isn't. Like, I have some errands to do back here in this town I am now, so I gotta move back soon enough anyway, like in a week or so.
Okay.
Huh?
Cool.
Ooh. So what are you up to?
I just took dinner out of the freezer, waiting for that to defrost.
What kind of dinner is it?
Salmon.
Oh, nice. Fucking love salmon.
On the island where my boyfriend's from, they have a fish factory.
Your boyfriend's from an island?
Yeah.
How did you find him on an island?
I found him online.
Oh, so did I. Seems to be a very, like, rational way to find people.
Yeah. Anyway, I get free salmon all the time.
Like, 6 days a week at salmon?
No. But it's like every time his mother comes visiting, she asks, should they bring salmon and how much? And usually it is the amount we have room for in the freezer.
I see.
Appreciate it, and it's pretty good.
Oh, I've never turned down free food.
And she doesn't come that often, so we don't get tired of it.
That's good.
Good being back home.
Oh yeah, actually it is. Fucking, like only after a few days my parents start bugging me.
In what way?
Being parents.
Yeah.
That sort of way. I don't know. It's just like they're still trying to maintain control in some way.
Do they ask you to do stuff all the time?
Yeah, my father's very into that shit. It's like, oh, well, you gotta, I don't know. If we're gonna help you, you gotta help us. Like, be useful. T.E.